All right, this is a house in Richardson on Magnolia. You can see it's a corner lot. It's got an open house today, so there's a few people in there. But I wanted you to see it just because I don't know if it'll make the weekend. You'll have time to do it. But it's an opportunity. It's 95, 1,800 square feet. Got the flooring leveled out, so feels like it's real. It's a little formal area, big bay window. And here's our kitchen. A little narrow. There's gas. It's kind of before mica granite.
Here, I'm gonna give you all my card in case they
want
to reach out to me.
Yeah. Gas lungs. Okay, so the corner lot, you got an automatic gate. Treehouse. Pool, no hot tub, but does not look like it's heated. It is relaxing, but you get a little yard, sitting area. In pretty good condition. I got the disclosures and all that. I'll email over if you like. They don't have any offers, they are busy. But it is private. Nobody's really looking at us. You're tight on this side. Fireplace sticks out, but it's deep. All right. Cat door. Water heater there. Okay. Hardwoods. Same tile, some there, some on the floor. There, and then a closet here. Bedroom. That girl's closet. Got a thicker carpet in here. So the door was tight. It's a good size room. Yeah, okay, Jack and Jill. This is shower. Okay, I'm not in the shower. George, you're not taking a shower in this one. So Jack and Jill there. I think it's 1,800 square feet. This carpet's been replaced. A couple closets here.